Opening statements just started today in the case we've been following for the last couple of years. Nicolae Miu is accused of killing 17-year-old Isaac Schumann and hurting four others during a float trip on the Apple River. Was it murder or self-defense?
That's what a St. Croix County jury, who was just seated hours ago, must now decide. Lou Ragus was in the courtroom today, joins us from Hudson, Wisconsin, with the very latest on this story.
Almost the entire incident on the Apple River was captured on cell phone video, and today the jury watched it, the first time the video has been made public. Whoa! This 3-minute cell phone video is the key piece of evidence in the Apple River stabbing trial. Nicolae Miu has been in jail since July 2022 when he was charged with first-degree murder and attempted murder after stabbing five people in a confrontation, including 17-year-old Isaac Schumann, who died.
Let's bring the jury in.
In opening statements, each side used still frames from this video to their advantage.
As Madison and Riley, two women, are talking to him, telling him to leave, he takes out his knife.
St. Croix County District Attorney Carl Anderson showing still images while telling the jury Miu's violence was senseless and horrific.
And all Nicolae had to do was walk away.
While Miu's defense attorney Aaron Nelson used still images from the video of the two groups on the river striking Miu, including Isaac Schumann.
He tried to strangle Nick Miu. His hands were on his throat. He was pushing up against Nick Miu.
Nelson told the jury Miu acted in self-defense.
He feared for his life. In that moment, against that group who were violent with him and knocked him down, he feared for his life.
When the video is played at full speed, the incident is much more difficult to sort out.
Nothing further.
Which shows the challenge facing the jury in this case. The trial is expected to last 2 weeks. Back to you.